Dear viewer, welcome back to the All I Never Did single player world, a place where we relax and learn how to become better Minecrafters. So all the caving you saw me do in the beginning certainly wasn't relaxing, but very productive. We have lots of iron, we have gold, lapis, redstone, this book that we might use if we decide to do a spider farm from that spawner we find. You know, sometimes you need the action to really appreciate the calmness. So I've started a small cow farm here. We have some wheat and reeds going here and over there. And I think actually we have all the materials, I hope so anyway, to build our first little house, our first project, which is going to be an AFK fish farm. And I never thought 1 year ago, maybe, that I would do something like that as a first project in the world, because I like doing things the old-fashioned way, you know, fishing manually. That's the one of the most relaxing things you can do in this game. But we're trying to be a little more advanced in this series, so I think we'll do that. I'm not sure where exactly. I want some height, maybe up there. But the first thing I want to do is do some exploring, because I'm getting tired of running down in the caves every time it turns nighttime. I did some exploring that way, and I'm looking for sheep, as you might figure, for making a bed. So I thought we could go this way. And I brought some bones, in case we encounter some wolves. But mainly sheep. Sheep! It's icy, I can go over? No. Well, let's try to go in there. Ooh, it's spinning so fast. Okay. I found that in these areas where you can find wolves, you can also find sheep. What's that? Just snow. Okay, let's slowly back out of here. And go around here, maybe. Oh, there are ice spikes. Nice, that close. No signs of life in the woods here. Maybe we'll jump on land here. See if we can find our way back to the boat. The sun is going down already? It feels like the days are very short here. Did I see something in there? It's a little rabbit. Little baby bunny. This is probably the smallest ice spikes biome I've ever seen. I guess we'll have to go back for now. Oh, careful. It died. I scared it to death. So, maybe let's do this tomorrow too. Or, do you know what? We can see our base over there. Let's stay out here. Oh, this is beautiful. Beautiful. If you just stay in the water, we will be safe. And we can go around maybe and see if we find anything. That's strange. It's magic. If we just continue following the land like this, we won't get lost. I hope. You never know with me. What? We are back. We have gone in a circle here. It's like this isn't the ocean, it's just a very big lake surrounded by land. And now we're back at our base. Huh. So did we miss a spot? Or have we gone around the whole thing? Maybe we didn't go in here. Yes, we've been here too. Look at all the squids. They are performing for us. Seems to be an opening here. Ah! Look at this little spot. There is snow. Nice. Okay, now it feels like we are out on the open ocean. Maybe. Oh, a village! I think we should head back, because we don't want to load that village while it's dark. The next time we return, they may all be slaughtered. But it's sunrise here now, so let's see, did we come this way? This is what I'm talking about. Now I'm getting lost. No, we've definitely not been here. This might be just on the other side from our base. Can we get through here? Barely. Because of the rain, the bad mobs won't burn. I think we can just squeeze through here. That's another chicken. For a moment there, it looked like a sheep. Okay, let's see. Can we do it? Oh, yes. And here's that snowy area again. It looks a little funny with all the sand there. It's almost as if it's a desert next to this snowy biome. Let's see what it's called. Cold Beach. Huh. I didn't know they existed, I must admit. Okay, let's equip ourselves with a shield. And just have a look here. There must be sheep somewhere. The snow is nice. The rain, not so much. More chickens. This is really cozy. I like this. We should build something here. It must be something wrong with the generation of passive mobs. There are so many chickens in this world. Do you agree? Maybe you don't speak Swinglish. Actually, I think we should snag some of these ferns. I love these. Look at that. You get that Christmas feeling, don't you? More bunnies. And it's so white here. You get snow blindness. And now I'm completely lost. An igloo. I can't remember. Is it a trap here? A bed. We have a bed. Let's just take it, right? That feels so good. We haven't seen a single sheep here yet, but... Is it here? There should be a secret entrance somewhere. There it is. I've only visited one of these igloos once, I think. Yeah, this is the way. We should cure this zombie villager and get another villager. And then you have two. And splat potion of weakness. You used that. And then you need to feed it a golden apple? Yeah! I don't know if we should leave it here. I think we should. Let's take the rest. We'll leave the apple here, and the potion, and we might come back. It looks like it's almost nighttime, so we could sleep in here, in the igloo. Maybe do like this, just to be safe. Put a torch Will the torch melt the snow, I wonder? Let's put it here and see what happens. I don't think it will melt the snow blocks. Let's put the bed back and go to sleep. Uh-oh. What is going on? Maybe I had a nightmare. Oh, that's a lot of mobs. That was one of those... What are they called? The skeletons who spawn in the cold biomes? They're called something. The husks are the zombies from the desert. And these are called something else, I can't remember what. Oh! Let's try our bow. It's ice skating, it looks like. How many arrows do you take? Oh, and... Guess I spam click there. I'm one of the people who don't like the spam clicking that was before 1.9, but sometimes I still do it when I panic. So I guess we are going back now, because we actually have found what we were looking for, and that was a bed. So we can look for sheep some other time. Now we have our bed, and as soon as I find my way back, we can start with the AFK fish farm. I've started to clear out an area here, getting rid of all these dark oak trees, and this is where we're going to build the AFK fisher. And look what I saw here. There's a sheep right behind our spawn area. But if we had spotted that one, maybe we hadn't had the adventure of today. So I'm going to start here, but we need to finish it next time. So thank you for being with me in this second episode of All I Never Did, and I hope to see you next time.